Ma?
Tommy! Of course you're fucking alive.
Yeah, I can say the same shit about you. The fuck is you doing?
What does it look like?
Looks like you came a long way to steal copper, lady.
That cunt Miriam hid money in these walls. I don't know, something to do with the troubles. There's thousands hidden in here.
You could have robbed your own mother's house? Should have seen that coming.
You can't steal from a dead woman.
Don't smoke in here.
Oh, please. She smoked 4 packs a day. I can still see the burns on the countertops. So, what? You kill one brother, you're here to kill the other?
I'm gonna add mother to that list if you don't pack up your shit and go back to New York.
I want to meet JP.
I'll save you the trouble. He broke.
He called me. Sounds very sweet. Unlike you. And I am hurt by who you think I am.
I'm the clown that funded your coke habit for the last 25 years. Give me one of them smokes. JP don't need none of your bullshit. He in the hospital.
Is he okay?
With his son.
I have a grandson? Oh my God, why didn't I think of that? Of course I didn't. I mean, you never gave me...